Yeah. You got something you want to say, Jamie?
I mean, yeah, but...
Great. Let us have it.
Well, I don't want people to think I'm being a prick if I say it. Okay. Well then. I ain't doing it wrong, you're doing it wrong.
Whoa! Whoa.
No, I mean, I think we're all doing it wrong. If we want this to work, you got to stop going to me and start playing through me. You get me?
Look, can I, do you mind if I?
Yeah, of course.
All right. So look, I shouldn't be here. I shouldn't be playing forward. I should be here in the center. I should be here, right? Let Danny go up front, move Colin over there, Richard there. So stop going to me, right? And start going through me, all right? That's total football.
How's that sound to you?
Yeah, actually.
And there it is. Numero cuatro, sacrifice. Putting aside personal glory on behalf of the team.
Ooh, I like that, but that ain't number four. Let's bring it in, come on. Yeah.
Number 403. 1, 2, 3, 4!
The Greyhounds still 3-0 down in the second half. They need something and they need it soon. Arsenal's cross. Easy for Van Damme. And Van Damme out to Jan Maas.
Here we go.
Here's Dixon. Infield to Tart. Tart to Obisanya. Over to Hughes. Tart again. To McAdoo in the midfield. Over to Rojas. Rojas drops it back to Tart, who sends a long ball down to Bumbercatch. Bumbercatch to Goodman. Goodman over to Tart in the box. All Tart with the back heel. And Bondor is there to hammer it in. That was bloody gorgeous. A majestic, sweeping symphony of a goal with Tart in the role of conductor.
All right.
That's it, mate.
There we go. There we go.
Arsenal prevails 3-1, but for the first time in weeks, the Greyhounds are showing signs of life.